si Armin is not available today, so it's just the two of us, and
we will make extreme charms like this.
But first, these are the materials you need.
First, you have to draw something you like. And then trace or shade it of the color that you want. After that, you can cut it using your scissors. And lastly, put your work on the microwave or oven. As you can see, it's rolling, but don't worry, it will come back to its form.
So that's it, guys.
It was fun. The results are cute.
You should try to make some of your own. We hope you enjoyed this video.
See you.